And breaking news in Anderson County, we're learning the name of an 85-year-old woman killed in a crash. The coroner says Mildred LaPlace, who was a passenger, died at the hospital on Friday. The crash happened last Wednesday on Pisgah Road near Highway 88. Troopers say a car ran off the road and hit a tree. The driver was taken to the hospital.